Good morning. This is Hobie. He is a best in show dog, national winner, dual champion. He's almost 12. This is his son, Max. He's 6 months, and they are not competing this weekend, but we have five other relatives that are competing this weekend.
Good lineage.
Yeah, I love that. Okay, so Dawn, tell us more about this dog show. What can people expect if they go?
Yeah, awesome. There are 1,200 dogs entered. It starts at 8:30 Saturday and Sunday morning. The groups start at 2:30, so we're pretty much wrapped up by 4:30. So what happens is there's a breed winner. So there's 150 breeds entered. There's a best of breed from each breed, one dog that wins best of breed. They go on to the groups. On Saturday, those groups start at 2:30. On Sunday, the groups start at 1:45. Then there's seven groups, sporting, herding, non-sporting, terrier, toy, working. And then there's a winner from each of those groups that goes on to best in show. And then there's one best in show winner.
That's going to be awesome. Show opens each day at 8 a.m. There's also a puppy party Saturday and Sunday. Don't want to miss that.
Don't want to miss it at all. Hey, Dawn, thank you and your pups for joining us this morning.
You are welcome. Thank you.
All right, 6:42.